Keyblade. Okay, Terra. I will defeat you. I will defeat you with the Kingdom Key. Hopefully.
It's gonna be so difficult.
That comes out so fast. Holy crap.
Let's go! Fight! Yes! Ha. Yeah! Back off! Give me strength! Ha. Ha. It's over! Back off! Ha. Ha. It's over!
Crap, alright. Fucking chases you down. What the heck? What? Where did he go? Oh my god! What the hell was that? Bro! Yes!
Thank you. God. Oh, let's go! I might wake the neighbors up, I don't care. I defeated Terra. We freaking take those. Woo! Oh my God, dude. Let's go, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Let's go. I did it. We take those. I defeated Terra. Let's freaking go.
Can I do it again though?
Oh hell no, I'm not taking home again. I
love this game, bro. Kingdom Hearts 2. It's one of my favorites. I feel so accomplished. Like, I told myself, right? I said to myself, like, I could never possibly, like, do this. Like, data bosses, I said I probably can never defeat them because they're so hard. And Terra, I said I probably can't beat him either because he's hard and I'm not good enough to defeat him or the data bosses. I did it. Oh my God. Yo, I'm just so happy now, man.
I got like a big smile on my face right now, man. I can't believe I beat him. Dude.
I hope Kingdom Hearts 3 has bosses like these. I really hope so. The satisfaction of just defeating a hard boss that gives you so many... That gives you, oh, my head hurts. Such difficulty, and that is challenging, and when you beat him, it's just so rewarding, and you get that, you just get that satisfaction of being hyped, like, I did it, I actually did it.